more real than reality. I felt like I was lost, walking through this dark tunnel, and the ground beneath me stretched on for an eternity. Felt like I was dying.
He swerved out of his lane, striking a passenger van that started a pileup, killing 7. In weather, we'll all be sad to see another band of thunderstorms heading toward the city tomorrow night.
I just had this insane sense of emptiness and terror, and
I don't care who she sees. We're not even married anymore. She can see whoever she wants.
So, Ashley, what did you do to end up solving the problem?
I ignored it. Tried to forget. I watched television.
And that helped?
It dulls the pain.
You can escape reality, live through other people, ignoring your own life, your own problems, your own issues.
Okay, last job of the day. What's this one about? I'm not eating that. That's been there for days. I'm not leaving yet. I just got here. Disabled antenna. Last job of the day is always the worst. There's an elevator. Maybe it still works. What on earth? Is this glue? Ring me. Okay.
Raise the curtain. Bring up the lights. The neighborhood is coming to town.
Hello. I'm here to disconnect the antenna.
Television's heartbeat has returned. A spirit of cheer brightens every child's eye. The cry goes round the kindergarten class. The neighborhood! The neighborhood!
Okay.
I'm here to disconnect the antenna.
I am Ricky the Sock. Your television will never be the same. Hold on. Did you say disconnect the antenna?
Yes.
Oh my, no. You mustn't do that. That would be a catastrophe.
It's broadcasting over the news.
The news? No, trust me. The antenna is just fine as it is. Doesn't need any disconnecting. Tell you what, you wait here, and I'll get you some... that wasn't pleasant. I'm gonna take a sec.
Okay then. That was special.
Hey, who's that?
normal guy.
Is anyone there?
I just kind of show up to be a friendly face in the background. Sometimes I get some lines to recite too. Let me show you.
I'm a craft monster.
What the heck is going on here? What's this shape all about?
Hey, yo, I'm Norman. I'm a normal guy.
Is anyone there?
I just kind of show up to be a friendly face in the background. Sometimes I get some lines to recite too. Let me show you.
What's going on here?
You give me a task, and I'll give you a craft. I need to start with pipe cleaners to give myself something to make shapes out of. I'll make triangles and squares and circles and patch them all together. Then the fun part starts. Take your closest friend and separate all of their parts into little piles based on color. This will be what you make your crafts out of. I like to use Norman because he has all sorts.
Music? Music! Oh, I love it so much! You've never heard music before? You've never heard a trombone sifting across the evening air? You've never heard a violin wafting from the basement? Can be the best part of your day. I always start by getting ready for bed. First, I get my PJs on so I can be warm and comfy all day. I'm here.
things. Grab your pencil and let's go on an adventure. First, make a big triangle.
I'm a craft monster. Give me a task and I'll give you a craft. I like to start with pipe cleaners. Hey!
Get off me! Hey, stay back!
I was a kid.
Whoa!
I wonder what. But
whoa!
There you are. Don't toddle off again. I've got some snackaroos waiting back in the lobby.
Hey, what's going on here? Your puppet friends are attacking me.
Oh, are they? How embarrassing. By the way, what's your name?
What?
Your name, your moniker, your handle, your nom de plume?
It's Gordon.
Gordon? What a beautiful name. I could say it all day. Gordon. Gordon. Gordon.
Is this a gun? Does it work?
Oh my, that's where I left that. I was looking for it all over that place. Ugh, fine. If you're gonna go gallivanting all over the place, then at least watch out for Pearl.
Pearl?
You know, the enormous bird that crushes people. Don't get on her bad side is all I...
What was that? Okay, let's do this.
Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Let's be excellent! Let's be excellent!
I want to make
Let's
new
be
friends!
Let's
new friends sound very...
Oh, Molly!
Blame your health a bit, huh?
I'm a craft monster! You give me a task, and I'll give you a craft! I like to start with pipe cleaners to give myself something to make shapes out of. I'll make triangles.
This must be one of the old sets.
Norman, what is it?
sorts of things. Here, let's play.
Well, come.
Come here.
Jeez.
Let's.
Jeez. Stay back.
What's the alphabet?
Oh,
geez. Where's that word tomato?
Oh, you mean like the ones that I see in my books? I remember those. A is for acromelidity. B is for molestesis. C is for cave alone. And all the rest. D, E, F, gangrene. H, I, J, peridicesis. And T is for...
What do you do when you get upset? You let it get you down? Let me tell you about the time that my friend Junebug got me all upset at her. First, I beat her to the ground.
Jeez! You need a breath mint. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna feel that in the morning.
Every day, I look out the window, leading to the moon, and rush outside to see what I got. Sometimes little pieces of paper. Sometimes it's a big box. No matter what, I always open it immediately. I learned my numbers when I was a kid. Here, let me show you how I learned. Hold your hands up in the air. Now bring them down in front of your face. See? That's two hands. Now, take one of your hands, put it in your mouth, and swallow as hard as you can. Now you have one hand inside of your stomach.
Sure is lonely these days, huh? Oh, maybe I can talk
to you. Here, oh, friendly, here! Friendly, friendly, friendly! We can teach them! We can.
Stupid puppet. Thank you.
When you go to the park, bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring We're All Friendly here. Friendly, friendly, friendly! We can teach them! We can teach
them! Oh, look, she's my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that most represents how I'm feeling.
So first, make a big, big triangle. Just take your hand, make three lines, and connect them together. Okay, now draw a line right down the middle. Wow, that looks great. Now put a circle right beneath it. Wow, see? You made the international hazard sign. Tape that to whatever door your thermonuclear waste is in.
You go to the park, bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring sunflower seeds. For squirrels, you can bring peanuts. For dogs, you can bring squirrels. For the sewer grate, you can bring yesterday's leftovers. For the sand pit, you can bring whatever's in your trash can. For the ambient environment, you can bring a punk rock band that practices in your neighbor's backyard shed. And for me, your bestest friend, you can just bring a friend.
All I need. A boiling a dinner lobster?
No, Hawks! Oh, boy.
Sleeping can be the best part of your day.
Maybe this unlocks a different part of the studio. That's a good girl. There we go. See, nice and calm. It's been a long time since you saw yourself, huh? Happens to all of us. We all get shocked sometimes when we look in the mirror. Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Thank you.
Oh dear, oh my. You seem to be stranded in the basement.
How do I get out of here, Ricky?
Oh, haven't a clue. Never come down here myself. Why? What's got your overalls in a knot?
I'm trying to get to the roof.
The roof? What's so interesting about the roof? Down here's much more intriguingly musty. Unrelated, how do you feel about Blunt Force head trauma?
What is it this time?
Well, Ray, of course. He's the best sort of monster janitor thing. But he's a little obsessed with, organic maintenance. Tends to pop out of pipes and clobber people with his wrench.
Great. Are all of you puppets crazy?
Well, Ray has always been a little grouchy, even before the shutdown. That's why they moved him down here. Only way out is by elevator, and he can't figure out how to use the buttons.
Elevator. Got it.
Oh, silly me. I forgot about the elevators. Really, Gordon, I wouldn't bother. The cables are probably rusted. I don't think they even run anymore.
I'll take my chances.
Wow, you're so courageous and stuff. Look, I gotta go wash my hair.
Stupid puppets.
Looks like it needs power.